So that's what's on the other side of the mirror.
Hey, I'm Khail Anonymous, and welcome to Kingston's Destructo. Ah, I love this show already. We are here at Rage Ground in Los Angeles, California, to test the durability of some of our SSD drives. Now, the benefit to flash drives like SSDs, as opposed to spinning disk hard drives, is that they tend to be more rugged. Now, before we get started, just so you know, none of this is covered under warranty, but here's some legal mumbo jumbo just to remind you.
None of what you're about to see in this video is covered by Kingston's warranty. Everything you've been watching has been supervised by trained professionals in controlled environments with proper safety measures in place. Products we're testing are intended for use in desktop and notebook computing.
All right, enough of that. We're here at Rage Ground, so let's do what we do best. Shark. I can't destroy it. All right, that was a good warm up, but now let's go to the main event. And for that, we have Ryan here.
Brian,
what do you got for us?
We got some of our desktop and notebook SSD here, like the A400. So let's see what we can do with it.
Yes. All right, so we want to see how much these SSDs can actually survive. So we're going to start off with, I don't know, the floor. Let's see if there's, if we can still access this.
All right, moment of truth. Oh, look who we have here.
All right, it passes. We got one drop out of it. I think we need to go a little crazier though.
Let's go a little bit bigger.
Okay, let's go bigger. All right, next up, we're going to try hitting it with a bat. Try again. On my first try, too.
Here we go, we found it.
Oh, nice. How'd I do?
Well, I think you did pretty well. Let's see how good your T-ball skills are.
I'm gonna see how many of them made it through this punishment. No? Hello. All right. If any T-ball teams are looking for new players, hit me up. This one should do it. I think I missed it. It looks a little bent though. Did I hit it? No, I didn't hit it. Why is it bent?
Oh.
All right.
You're very indifferent about this one passing, I can see.
Yeah. A little mallet will do some work, right? I'm starting to think I'm not very good at this.
That's like a taco.
Hey, that's not so bad. I don't think you're even gonna be able to plug that one in.
We'll see. Oh, here we go. Let's see. No!
All right, the mallet took care of it, all right.
What's next?
I wanna see what it's like if you drop the whole computer on the SSD.
Woo, let's do it. Here we go. One, two, three. Barely a dent. Oh.
Oh, you could drop a whole tower on it. I don't know why you do that. Don't do that.
Should we go on Rex?
Let's go.
All right. Bye, little buddy.
Is that good? Where did it even go?
Oh, that is not
good. Oh my God. It's real good because you can like check your photos around a corner now.
All right. Moment of truth.
Oh, it'd be so cool if this one worked.
Oh my God!
No way! Unbelievable! Yeah, I'm in disbelief even on there.
All right, what do we have here?
Well, for this last one, we just wanted it to look cool. So we're gonna put it on a mirror.
Let's do it. I don't think that's gonna work. Oh, there we go. Oh, nothing.
God! Oh. It was worth it for that one.
Yeah. But it's not really good for your luck.
All right, so that's it for Destructo. I gotta say, some of these survived some pretty crazy damage. Make sure to subscribe because we have a lot of really interesting places we're going. I promise you, they're awesome. But before we go, we need more destruction. Destruction crew,